Salford Priors is a rural village set within sight of the Cotswolds. The parish of St. Matthew originally belonged to the Abbot of Kenilworth. Salford Hall, in the hamlet of Abbot Salford, became the centre for a community of Benedictine nuns in the 18th century. The church is of Norman construction, being mentioned in the Domesday Book. Six bells were cast by Richard Sanders of Bromsgrove in 1735, one of which is preserved in the church. The remaining five were augmented to eight by the addition of two trebles and a tenor in 1836 and 1837. The present 1,500-weight ring of eight were cast by Gillett and Johnston in 1945 and were claimed as the first new ring after the war. The bells are rung from the ground floor, and we listen to Little Bob Major.